How it all began. 1959, the military division of Westinghouse Canada developed a stabilized camera mount for the Canadian Defense Research Establishment. The product was named WESCAM, Westinghouse Steered Stabilized Camera Mount. 1974, the purchase of lab equipment and patents from WESCAM inventor Knox Levitt resulted in ISTEC Limited, Isolation Stabilization Technologies. 1994, ISTEC changed its name to WESCAM. In 1995, WESCAM went public on the Toronto Stock Exchange. In 2002, L-3 Communications acquired WESCAM. WESCAM, creating the EOIR benchmark. In a time where airborne surveillance and observation tasks were less complex than today's missions, the need for crystal clear aerial imagery was a growing requirement. Knowing that the evidence gathered during surveillance tasks was only as good as the clearest image captured, highly stabilized EOIR technology quickly became a must-have for defense, homeland security, and airborne law enforcement agencies. Proven in theater, while showcasing outstanding connectivity and reliability, WESCAM's modular EOIR solutions met this demand, advanced the visual capabilities of security agencies, and quickly became known within the industry as being rock solid and flight proven. Rock solid, flight proven. A fitting title for a family of turrets producing unmatched stabilized imagery in highly vibrational airborne environments. Since its introduction in 1998, the patented gyro-stabilization technology used in the MX series product line was solid in flight and, as a result, became the industry's benchmark for EOIR stabilized imagery. In the years that followed, rapid sensor and processor advances propelled customer offerings further. By incorporating the latest high-resolution cameras and long focal length lenses in WESCAM's turret offerings, razor-sharp images were being captured with ease from long standoff ranges. With these sensor and processor advances came the opportunity to be a part of tactical, low-level missions and long-range covert endeavors. As a result, WESCAM systems are operational on over 115 different platforms, including fixed-wing, rotor-wing, UAV, and aerostat airborne platforms, as well as shipborne and ground vehicles. The evolution of WESCAM's product portfolio through incorporating leading stabilization and imaging technology has since enabled a new generation of sensor capabilities to the ground and marinized marketplaces. For combat force protection missions, hunter-killer solutions, or detecting hostile intent while in port or at sea, WESCAM incorporates all the optical and laser technologies required to detect, identify, localize, designate, and assist in striking any given target while integrating fully with industry-wide GPS and tactical mission systems. WESCAM's MX systems can further be integrated with microwave transmission and reception equipment and communication encryption protocols to provide a complete network of shared intelligence. L3 WESCAM remains focused on being the EOIR leader in the defense, homeland security, and law enforcement markets. Throughout the evolution of aerial surveillance missions, WESCAM has led the way through engineering and manufacturing EOIR technology that enables airborne, ground, and shipborne customers to see first and act first.